there is the baptistry. So perhaps on your own, you look there. You cannot go inside. But it's unfinished. So this was never painted. You'll see some incomplete simulated tiles in there. And there's also a mural that is unfinished too. And in the choir loft, there's an unfinished mural as well. You can see the choir loft. But you just don't see it. It's unusual. So if you find it, I'll point to it, but I may not see it all. It's on the extreme right on the floor. It's a head. It's a black head with red eyes and a red mouth. About this big head. But you'll see it when we go over there. On the wall, you saw these simulated corners, the marble, simulated marble. If you look below that, you see this rope, brown rope, that goes all the way around the church. And that is meant to represent the rope of the Franciscan order that they would wear on clothing. It's a reminder, who built this church? Franciscans. There's the Franciscan shield up there. So many reminders. Okay, so we're going to go up and to the left. And if we can be really tight, then I can talk. But I want to stay away from what's behind that screen, because that's where people are working, and they need silence. But I'll show you the, I'll pull to the head as we pass by the last time.